it's come to my attention that there has been a bullying incident. Now, the teacher, Mr. Fuck, has gone on leave, but has gone through a transformation that we want to let you students know. Mr. Fuck is now no longer Mr. Fuck. Neither is he Miss or Mrs. Fuck. What I'm trying to say is that you'll now refer to what was formerly known as Mr. Fuck as just Fuck, right? This is due to Mr. Fuck becoming genderless. Now, I've got Mr. Fuck, well, I'm sorry, I've got the Fuck coming in now to address the issue.
Hello, student! So, at the principal say, it's true. I'm no longer Mr. Fuck. I got the surgery just recently, so I chopped off my sausage and it barely still sore, so I get to take the 2 weeks off. But I will come back at your teacher. I still meet you guys, and I hope that you know you understand that the bullying not tolerate. But yeah, in the future, you not call me Mr. Fuck, and you not call me Mr. or Mrs. Fuck. You just call me the Fuck. Okay? I think you got question.
So can I just say what the fuck?
If
you ask me something.
That good. Yeah. You just say that one. Okay. So in the future, I hope you respect my decision. And I look forward to next term with you, student. Okay. Thank you very much for understanding. Okay. I see you later. One more thing. Now you got the new teacher. I'm going to introduce your new teacher now. Okay.
My name is Detective John Kimball. Yes, question.
Are you a cop?
I'm not a cop, you idiot! We're going to play a game. Who's your daddy and what does he do?